What is up, guys? It's Tom here, and welcome to the Merseyside Derby Liverpool Everton Fans on Live Reaction Show. If you want me to keep the series going, if you want to see more Fans on Live Reactions during the season, smash that like button and let me know in the comments below, what did you think of the game? Can Liverpool still get the top 4? We must win all our remaining games for that to happen. But this is a big, big game because the bragging rights are at stake, and I'm always looking forward to the Merseyside Derby. I also want to say a massive thank you to every single one of you who watches my fan zone videos. It's one of my favorite videos to do on my channel, and if you want me to keep it going, all you need to do is leave a like, leave a comment, and enjoy. Come on, Lallana! Lallana, clean through! Please, score! No! Damn Lallana, what a chance! The goalkeeper saves it. Oh no, Sakho slips! What are you doing? Oh, he fires it over. Ooh, Miralas misses a good chance for Everton. Coutinho! Oh! Ooh, that was a great shot by Coutinho. 21st minute. Oh my god, Lukaku is through. Sakho says no. What a brilliant defending, Sakho. Lucas, shoot! Oh, that's actually a good shot by Lucas. Wow. Oh, Klein, nice overlap. Oh! Klein crosses it to Lallana and he heads it wide. Firmino! Oh. Firmino was through and the goalkeeper saves it. I can't believe how many chances we have. Come on, Origi. Love defeat. Origi shoots. Ah, the keeper saves it. Come on, Origi. Yeah! I just saw that. Fucking get it. Oh, they fuck Origi. Come on. What a cross by Milner. With his weaker left foot, he whips it a brilliant ball to the far post. The goalkeeper starts to come and then he hesitates. He has two Everton players on him. And he still outmuscles them and heads home the first goal. Come on! Get in, Liverpool! We take a 1-0 lead in the Merseyside Derby. Yes! Have it, Everton! Right in the corner. What a header. What a lead by Origi. Come on, cross it! Please, Sakho!
Yes! He has fucking done it! Mama, the Sakho!
What a game! And he goes out to Kolo Touré to hug him. And Jurgen Klopp and the whole team is celebrating together. This was the last kick of the first half. Brilliant 1-2. Milner with his second assist of the game. And Sakho, brilliant header. He's like 4 yards out. He won't miss from there. And he heads it into the top corner. Oh! A straight head con! Oh my goodness! Funes Mori gets a straight red card for absolutely smashing Origi. It looks like Origi is badly injured and Funes Mori kicks the ball away in anger. And there is almost always a red card in the Merseyside Derby. Funes Mori, get off the pitch, you dirty, dirty player. Get a shower, cool yourself down. He could have seriously injured Origi. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's an ankle breaker! Oh no! I didn't want to see those replays, man! He might have broken Origi's ankle! Oh, that's horrendous! That should be a 3-game suspension at least! Wow! Oh man, Origi, I hope he doesn't break his ankle, man! Absolutely fuming with that tackle! Funes Mori deliberately injuring our most in-form striker and probably one of our best players in the last 2 months. I think he did that on purpose, guys, and that deserves a long suspension, maybe 5 games or even more. Let me know what do you think about this, but that's just unacceptable. Oh man, that looked so bad and I feel so sorry for Origi.
Yes! Daniel Sturridge!
Take that, Everton! Take that, Funes Mori! Yes! Come on! Sturridge has to take up the mantle because Origi might be out for the rest of the season. Everton give the ball away. Brilliant steal by Lucas. He slips in Sturridge, who is onside. He takes a touch and fires it home. 3-0. Everton are smash that damn field.
Come on, Klein. Oh, Alan! Joe Alan! Oh, he's playing like Zidane. Lallana, come on. Bang!
Oh, man, that should have been...
Yes! Coutinho! What a goal! Come on!
Well deserved, the fourth goal for Liverpool. It's 4-0 in the Merseyside derby. Klopp's first Merseyside derby. Winner in style. Joe Allen passes it to Coutinho, who takes a touch and smashes it home into the far corner. A fantastic finish and well deserved, because it has been all Liverpool, even before the Everton red card. Yes!
Sturridge! Oh!
What a strike, 97th minute, basically the last attack of the game, and Sturridge tries to curl one, it was going in the top corner, a good save by the goalie.
Yes, we have done it, we have smashed Everton 4-0.
It was about time that we win a Merseyside derby in style. Liverpool had like 33 shots, 13 on target, 14 on target in fact, could have scored even more goals than the 4. I can't really be over the top happy about this result, because I feel really bad for Divock Origi. I'm heartbroken for him. It looks like he didn't break his ankle, it's a sprained ankle. We don't know how long he will be out for. Really hope that it's just a couple of weeks and not for the rest of the season. Anyway, really hope that you guys enjoyed this Fans on Live Reactions video. If you did, smash the like button. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Goodbye.